Hey, what's going on, guys? Funny Kid 26 here, and we're gonna respawn here real quick. Don't tell me there's only three other people. I'm not gonna play. I mean, yeah, I'll do this spawn just so I can fight with this motherfucker. Unless he's just AFK because he's not gaining anything. Oh, there he goes, fuck. Just gonna stay up straight for the... This could be a bad idea, but... Ray gun is a good bit ahead of me. About 200 a second. I'll save up for the next one. Fuck, Ray gun already got it. What, how the fuck is Ray gun? Oh, this dude literally saved up for the big boy. Fuck, he's got a good bit more MP to me. Yeah, it shows. Yeah, fuck. I mean, I am not far behind, really. I'm still very behind, actually. I'm actually... Alright, now it's this fucking save up game. Yeah. getting ready for a nice war. How many people ended up? I mean, they definitely have star advantage on me, but not too much. Plus, I got two extra stars. Yeah, it's not that big of a difference. Yeah, gonna have a one star advantage, but that's fuck. If that's a 750 star to him, then I might still be good on this. But I was hoping that was gonna be a 500, then that would have been a 500. Fuck. I actually just start claiming a bit more land here, I think. I don't want to get trapped in here. Oh, I fucked up. I was looking at the scoreboard over here, fuck. Oh yeah, that really set me back, yes, that's... Fuck me. Down there for this. Okay. I mean, compared to how everyone else is at this point, pretty sure I got the best piece of land here. Continue. Just keep moving, right? Okay, hold up. Is this fucking 7? Okay, that's 500, so that should be 500. That's not too bad then. But it's that initial eco that's really just fucking me. And plus, I did this and wasted like 80k probably. It's all about humanity. It's all about humanity. down and get ready to get this star. Oh shit, I'm actually ahead of Raygun. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah, never mind. Raygun just had to buy a couple things. Me and Raygun have actually become pretty close, I think. That 750k star got taken. Oh, fuck. I've never really done this where I just sat back and just built a whole thing. So I'm gonna just start doing that while I'm waiting, even though I should be clicking. You know what? Yeah. It's good to have. Like, it's like having an extra 2 airfields, and at this point, that's a good, decent bit. Get that up, just so I don't have to keep clicking it. You know, like, I thought I was gonna be ahead of fucking... Oh shit. I am perfectly fine with losing. That's 750, okay, and then I'll be 500. So should I go with that one? I think I should. I don't have a 500 one right next to it, and it moves the path better for 750s up there. Yeah. I'm perfectly fine with Raygun getting more points than me, literally, so I just have better eco. Like, I'm gonna get my next star faster. Like, boom. And now I have even better eco than her. Fuck you. Like, I know I probably have more eco than fucking... Yeah, he's literally just ahead of me by like 3 things right now. Okay. Yeah, you keep doing that, buddy. Oh. He's gaining points by upgrading his tiles. But I'm fine, like... Keeps doing that. He's not actually ahead of me. But shit, that gives you a lot of fucking points. How the fuck did he skyrocket up to 48? He's still ahead of me on eco?
Oh fuck. Oh fuck. I mean, yeah, I guess we're still. See, but I'm not sure he has another 500k star. I can go boom, 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 boom. Yeah, now it's kind of just save up MP time. Like, I'm getting an easy 20k per second versus his 16, unless he's using an auto clicker too. Like, they did one major update of this game, and that's made it so you can't use an auto clicker on the military power button because there's a 1 second cooldown. So they made it so. It was a lot easier to get kicked because lag and shit. To, oh yeah, you still use an auto clicker and get the same benefit as someone who just wasn't clicking because it gets too tiring. And there's no way you're gonna get kicked for it because it's only one click per second. Like, I guess yeah, makes it more balanced. You could get a bit over 4k a second if you were really pushing it. So like everyone's auto clicker is now at the same level. So no one's gonna have that slight advantage. Still, like, I just don't see why they removed it. It took a tiny bit of the knowing what you're doing game out of it. I guess it wasn't designed to have an auto clicker in it, and it was just used for like short bursts of MP or whatever, but like still. Everyone was already using an auto clicker anyways. Might as well do that. Oh shit. Didn't know he was down there. But he's first place. Let's see. Do I see? It would be pretty cost benefit for me to just go ahead and buy the 35 upgrades. I'm pretty sure right now. Was it like 4 mil? So let's say. So it'd take 33 minutes to recoup that. So I'd have 60 minutes plus. So I'd get an extra 8 mil from doing this. I'm gonna just do all these little lulls too. But now it means I just gotta get another star. Probably more than one. Just so people don't start taking my bonuses. See, I'm just leaving myself very open for attack right now. See, I would like to get fucking 70, so people would have to take, I'd have to get 80, yeah. Use the first one counts as two, so like people would have to take half my stars for it to fucking... No, I also gotta say, should? That'd be 40 minutes for me to recoup that. I'm gonna grab these two stars and then I'm gonna do the fox call. Yeah, what's up? I can't hear you.
Can you run a Minecraft server?
Still haven't gotten my new card, or I would. I'm totally down to play it.
I need to figure out my login.
So yeah, I'm recording right now, by the way. I'm doing one of those Bellum videos, so...
Okay. Is anyone watching?
I'm recording, not live streaming.
Oh, hello live stream. Hello recording. 0.16 is out. I'm just gonna play a little bit. I'm gonna try to like go all out on Minecraft shaders and see what happens. Some things never change, never change. Oh.
You think I would look pretty on your arm once you cover up my bruises and battle scars, but it always ends the same. Can't bear the things I've had to face. Got you crying on your knees in pain.
Yeah, I don't think. See, right now, the whole game's like a math game, because everyone's saving up, so it's like, should I buy the next upgrade to get me more points per second? But it gives me an extra 400 points per second, but it costs 1.3 million.
So you're just, that'd be long game?
Yeah, so I wouldn't make that back for 40 minutes. Because it's also like, yeah, that's fine, but if someone else starts attacking you, they got more eco than you because they didn't buy it.
They can, like, just fuck you up. Take you over.
Yeah. I feel like you would like this game because you would, like, come up with a whole bunch of different fucking strategies for it and shit.
Well, you know, I'm kind of stuck on getting Minecraft shaders right now, so...
I mean, yeah, there's... I mean, the game's only 30 minutes in, so it'd still be fine, but, like... Yeah, by the time you got done, there wouldn't be much point in you joining.
God damn, bro, you're fucking breathing loud as fuck.
I'm sorry.
Dude, it just felt, said it just felt like one.
Like, not one, like one rip.
Yeah. Yeah, at least you felt something. I didn't even think it worked.
No, you said they were gonna be fucking amazing.
I said, there's a chance they might be shit, and there's a chance they might fucking put you on your ass.
True.
Never said the word amazing. I just wait for this shit to install. How long do you have left in your game?
86 minutes.
Okay, then I'll call you back in 86 minutes. I'll probably be able to beat the fucking Ender Dragon by the time though.
Nah, sure, just gonna watch you on my fucking second monitor.
What, me playing?
Yeah.
Alright. We'll have to wait for the forge to install.
Yeah, it's fun.
It's almost done. I don't know why it's this slow, but... I don't think Jeremy ever came by. If he did, then he was sneaky as fuck.
I mean, he would have called one of us first.
We can't call you.
Oh, Snapchat.
No. Why is this shit... a remapping jar. Where's my Minecraft at? Okay. Emoji login, I think that's it. Yeah, I left my computer on apparently, and then CSGO is running and shit, then I touched it and it was hot as fuck.
The dude would have to take 5 of my stars right now. I need my eco. Sec.
Alright, tell me if you can see this.
Give me a minute. I'm planning on how to attack this dude.
Alright.
Like, you want me to show you what the math involved with this game is?
No.
Alright.
I don't wanna learn that game. Ruby, I didn't mean to... Fuck. Can you see my screen at all or no?
I haven't opened up Discord yet. Alright, fuck it, I'm going for it. I should have waited another 15 minutes probably. Things go south, he can't really kill me, so. This dude, literally. Shit, if I could take out the, there it is. Now it's 7:50 for him. I take this star, he's pretty fucked. Alright, this guy's pretty new, I think.
Increase the sensitivity. Is that even a thing?
This guy does not know how to fight back at all, and I think he just gave up. Like, I should not have been able to get this kill. not even gonna try to kill him. My candidate right now is you. But how I kill that? Is that 750? That's 700. Okay. If I kill him, my only competition is Chargo. I've never actually attacked anyone. TSO is just busy playing with them. I'm Charlie attacking. Just passively defend Charlie like I was passively defending him. Let's face the other game.
See how this fucking shader's hit. See if my computer could run shaders.
I mean, why wouldn't it?
PewDiePie ran shaders and he's lagging. Holy fuck. Whoa. Just why is auto jump?
haven't. My cost of build. Just have to divert. Go there. Chop has the same fucking. Oh, every. Sorry. That's why. Okay. Probably another 10 more minutes and I'll attack this fucktard. Just putting up his defenses. Because I might guess. Ten more mil. He's putting a fucking 10 down. Let's hope that was bad. Thank you.
Have a heart, warrior. I'm playing hardcore, so hardcore.
At the end of the day, I have more eco. I think up to 10, 15, 20. As long as I take 2 of his stars, no matter what kind of eco it is now, I have it better. So I can definitely defend him long term if I attack him now. Gonna take him. I produce about a mil a minute. Just fucking building. Fuck. Start above my. Ooh. I guess that wouldn't really help me that much. I'm gonna just get one of 20 more. Has more than 20 mil. So if as long as I take this first start, I should get it. Again, even if not, I have more good than. Five, six, seven, eight. Fuck me. Oh my god. I need the star, buddy. You're a punk kid. Hey, bitch. Keep wasting your fucking eco. I fucking dare you. Fuck you and have a good day, Trader. So I'll end up dying slowly, rotting away. Oh, a fucking TSA would offer a hand, a fucking.
Oh, Jake.
What's up?
Upgrading a stone axe to iron axe only gives you 0.1 extra attack speed. There's not really an incentive to do it.
Attack speed?
That's... Yeah, but that's like when you jump and then like do that. It's not that good, but...
But it still does a good bit more damage.
Yeah. How do you make a shield? Oh. You even watching me or no?
Nah, I'm trying to fill in my thing in Bellum.
I'm gonna stop streaming then. It's kind of fucking up making my computer.
I thought we have our own fucking corners here, but like, ESSR basically has fucking two. Alright, where's that little bastard? Okay, I'm not gonna. What time is it? Fucking. Oh shit, it's only 8 o'clock.
Yeah.
I'm trying to DoorDash. Fuck, I don't have my card.
I'm gonna DoorDash some food in a minute. Nah, I said I cooked food. Yeah, but I'm lazy.
Yeah, your ass didn't want to order food earlier, alright?
Well, then again, I could have just wake up and cook food.
Then again, I could have just picked up food, but I was just lazy.
Yeah. I mean, I bought the Dash Pass, and why not?
Are all those fuckers still over there with, you know?
I don't know. I don't hear anyone. They are. I don't know the fuck they're in. Oh, fuck. I found a fucking mine shaft, but nothing I really need. Spiders, man. It's all about humanity. Holy fuck, this mine shaft is massive. He goes into two ravines.
Damn.
Ooh. There's water literally floating above me. It's not even falling. And I found my way out. Be clutch. I'm just trying to gather a shit ton of gold so I can go to the trader.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what the fuck he'll give me, but you know, I'll take it. I'll take whatever. Fuck. Let me out. Oh. Drown. Wanna fucking go, Skelly? Yeah, eat shit.
So, like, I have an amazing base because of this bunker. And...
Are you in the lead? Is your eco high?
Yeah, I think I have one of the best ecos in the game, and I'm in first place right now, so. Second place isn't too far behind, but I'm not fighting second place. No way in hell.
Not.
They definitely have more economy than me, because I've killed two people this game, they've killed zero. So they have all the eco from me killing those two people still with them.
What do you get from killing more people? Do you, like, territory?
You get their, territory and power score. But you don't get whatever money they had, so.
Holy fuck. Creeper just fell from the fucking sky, dude. I'm dying.
Bro. this dude really coming back to attack me right now? Is that what he's doing? Okay. Go ahead, buddy. At least 10 mil on.
Fuck.
I'm gonna take one. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's not gonna end well for him.
Oh no, there's so many fucking zombies.
Buddy. No.
It's my island.
Got two. Buddy. Yeah, you have one star. Oh, yeah, you just got fucked, buddy. Gonna kill me on eco. I mean, having that star is somewhat secure later on in the game. Might be worth the 3 mil. Please don't make me kill you two. All the way down there for nothing. You think I would look pretty on your arm once you cover up my bruises and battle scars, but it always ends the same. Can't bear the things I've had to face. Got you crying on your knees in pain. Oh, some things never change. Never change. Oh, you break. He's gotta have a 70 mil right now. Help. This is first, second.
Fucking fishing.
I'm about ready to attack the fucking second place guy, and you're like, I'm fishing.
I got 4 raw salmon and 2 raw cod. Living life every year. And a name tag.
Nice.
Alright, I'm done fishing. I'm cooking.
Thank you.
trash.
No, I'm swimming in a boat.
Like, this dude that I'm attacking right now, like, I played it so fucking bad, but, like, I'm still able to kill him.
Did you play it worse?
No. He has a skin on his guys, so it's so hard to see what level his territories are, so when I take him, like, I was just tanking, like, rank 10s and 13s, which are, like, some of the highest ones that you should never take. Just for the hell of it, because I didn't feel like looking at what level his shit was.
What's the point of power in the game?
It's literally just your score. Doesn't mean anything but your score.
More important than score?
Yes and no. Score is what your place is on the leaderboard. Eco is how much power you get per second. Power is what you use to level up your territories and shit when you're attacking and defending.
Your chip.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. It was bunkering. Oh. Pretty sure he means somewhere over here. I don't really need the bunker, like that would probably be the best place for it.
Jeremy still around?
Jeremy?
You wanna buy a handle and then I'll pay for. Oh, did I just find the end?
So you want me to come back over?
You buy a handle and I'll buy sheets.
You see, I've already drank a good bit of this bottle I have here right now.
What happened to you getting food?
I don't know. Unless you got bud, then I'll fucking still drive over for the hell of it. I wouldn't be driving the sheets, but
I needed a handle. I can get anything else. I just need a handle.
So, if I can get you a handle,
I'll give you a bowl.
I love how this is all gonna go up on my fucking YouTube channel too.
A bowl of cereal, motherfucker.
Yeah.
What do you want? Lucky Charms, Santos Crunch, Corn Flakes.
What's the one with the fucking tiger?
Frosty Flakes.
Yeah.
Some Frosty Flakes.
Yeah.
All right. You can arrange that. I just want a handle of apple juice. Fuck is hitting me? I just found one of those fucking... Ow. Underground water temples or whatever. With those little guardians. I don't know if they have any loot in them. Fuck that thing. What'd you get me? This slowness?
Fuck, I'm gonna need fucking 4 mil just to clear up this shit.
Hey, yo, chill! Fucking out of here, these guys are crazy.
Where? Oh.
Did you say meh?
No. Well.
Much longer left in that game.
16 minutes.
16?
Yeah. I've done a lot to this second place motherfucker. Like, I've taken him out a good bit.
But are you still gonna win?
Oh, I'm still gonna win no matter what. I have almost double his score right now. It's just a matter of if I can kill him or not, because I am out of eco and I know damn well he isn't. Take that, motherfucker. I know you have the eco for it, that's the reason why I put it down, so fucking take it, motherfucker. Yep. Yeah. Okay. Rank 8? Excuse me. Holy fuck. Oh my god. My goal is to just contain his eco so he doesn't come back and attack me. Cause at this point I think he very well fucking could and maybe even kill me at this rate.
Turtle.
Back here. That's fine with me. Let's waste a little bit of that eco, huh? Let's waste a bit of that eco.
Fuck this island.
Oh, you bitch. Alright. Good play.
It's like I'm playing fucking Raft, dude. I've been lost at sea for the past 15 minutes. I kinda wanna download Pixelmon and play that.
I'd be down.
How are we gonna host a server?
I know a server.
A public server?
Yeah.
I want it to be like semi-fresh though. I don't want to like, I mean, not really.
I mean, why does it matter if it's fresh on a fucking Pixelmon server?
That's true. Maybe they modded like the fucking drop rates and shit. Then you have kits you can do. Yeah, I'll download Pixelmon if you want to play after that game.
Yeah, my game's over in 11 minutes.
Was I supposed to call Jeremy, or did he say he'll call me when he wants to stop by?
I mean, he said call me.
Oh, okay.
So, question.
What?
If I was able to come back over tonight, I give you money to DoorDash food, and I get a handle for us?
Sure.
Okay. Well, I mean, I'm not gonna have enough money for the handle. Cause I need to stop and get gas, probably.
Okay, your point is? So what's the new offer?
You just said that you needed to find somebody to get you a handle. You didn't say I have to pay for it.
I still have weed if I really needed to. Come over here, then we won't be able to play Pixelmon. So, like, so how about you just come over, drop off the handle, give me I'll give you some food, and then we're chilling.
I mean,
Jacob goes quiet.
Sorry, I'm trying to do this fight. still don't think I have enough for this.
Money wise?
Yeah, nah. Nowhere close. Ock. It's literally just he bunkered that one star.
Holy fuck. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Smite 5 book. Fucking throwing javelins at me. Fuck those dudes.
You know, decent fight.
Ethan might?
No, decent fight.
Oh. Okay, new plan.
What's up?
I give you $2 on Rubet.
Bit of that money is mine anyway.
No. You said that I get the weekly.
That one weekly that you already took.
No, motherfucker, you said I get the monthly too.
Yeah, the one weekly and one monthly.
This is my weekly.
I thought you got it last week.
I didn't put any money towards this weekly. No, but then I put like 150 on the weekly.
True.
This weekly is going to be composed of like $1,000, so.
I think I put like 50 into it.
Oh, mending fishing rod. That'll never break.
Just bunker up a little bit here. Don't even have enough for that, damn.
Come here, motherfucker. I'll take that one over the mending.
Oh shit. USSR fucking tried. Alright, yeah. Pretty good game, you know. I probably covered a third of the map here. Half if I would have gotten. Would have been 3/4 if I would have gotten fucking chops. Almost dead, but whatever. That would have put me above 20k. Problem.
I got a god tier fishing rod, lore 3 amending on it.
Nice.
Unlimited food for me. A lily pad. Can I get some fishing?
Oh, I didn't even get to see what the score was. Fuck. I should be able to see here. 15. Oh, basically 16k, not bad. 2 kills first play.
Sharpness 3, let's go. So I'm guessing you lost?
No, I was first place. Yeah. That was a fun game right there. Oh, yeah.